Now that you're turning 60 for next year and that you're celebrating your 35th year, what to you is the definition of a boss?
Well, the boss is the leader of the group. And you should do a good example for the people. As you can see here in my company, I eat the same food as what my normal people eat. I only buy food from the canteen, same as what they do, what they eat. I don't want to create that curtain or wall that I should be different from them. So I said when I started this business, I was like them also. So I want people to have that dream or ambition that you can be big one day. And as much as possible, I would try to be as simple, as grounded. That's what I teach my kids. Simple, grounded, be what you are. Don't say that you're the boss, you will be something different. Should be equal to everybody.